Nej.
Nej, just det. Så här...
Okej.
Okay. Ja.
Vissa tycker ju om att ha både senap och ketchup på korven. Mm.
Just det.
Men vissa tycker bara om korven.
Nej.
Nej.
Nej, senap.
Okej. Okay. Alltså, a friend of Dorothy. There were a lot of chuckles. Yeah.
The most funniest video of the night. I think it was hilarious. That's all I think I'm gonna say about it. It was funny. I was in my seat laughing my butt off.
Shout out to the actors. I thought they did a great job. Like the time and the humor, the quirkiness and the awkwardness, and I thought they did a great job.
I thought it was really, really funny. From the beginning, I thought it was like super obvious. Like I knew where it was going, but at the same time, it was hilarious. That's it.
I mean, anybody that uses food as an example, I always appreciate.
Both its strengths and its weaknesses lay in the performance. I thought they did a trusted the act. Well, the performance for the most. Striking about that piece of the timing between the three actors. I also thought at the very end where they didn't trust their actors and they used kind of the underscore to like, you know, sort of heighten that comedy moment wasn't necessary. They could just rely on the performance and just go with that.
Yeah, I thought it was hilarious. I do think it's not quite credible that a 17-year-old would not realize that the two men she lived with her whole life were gay. But nevertheless, it did make me laugh.
One of the things I really appreciated about it is where the dads were coming from, and just got to see it was like night and day what each of them grew up, because the dads were like, okay, this is a big deal, we don't know what's going to happen, and Gabrielle is just going like, yeah, like this is pretty normal to me, like we figured it out, and. It actually reminded me of something that happened with me. Like, I'm not gay. I didn't have that, but my mom sat me down when I was 17 to tell me that she smokes weed, and I was just like, and I'm not saying those are even remotely the same thing. I'm just saying that like where she was coming from and what, like just the difference in culture. And then yeah, that little zinger at the end, like, oh, by the way, you're adopted. She's like, what?
Yeah, I love that twist at the end. Anybody else?